We're so sorry. We have to inform you there's been a terrible accident.
With her coming, I find myself having to change her diaper because she couldn't even. At the moment she died, there was no gleaming field of Elysium stretched out before her. There was this dark, black abyss. She was terrified. She was so scared.
My job is, and always will be, to keep the people safe.
You made me believe. I think we should all look at every moment of every day from now on as borrowed time. And people should live the lives that they want to live before it's over. Let's stop spending the little time we have left here worrying about when it's gonna end.
Sometimes I wonder. Is it an actual place? Or is it some kind of longing for something, some kind of connection?
If I want to toss a baby out of your luck, I'd say so.
I'm ready.